Hey guys, okay, so you're probably wondering who I am and where Paige is. Well, if you're not aware, this week on All Around Beauty X, the theme is to have a guest. So I'm the guest. And absolutely love this collab, you guys. And basically, I'm Paige's guest and I love her and I love all the girls on this collab. I'm obsessed with them and I'm obsessed with this collab, which is kind of creepy. But honestly, I was so excited when she was like, hey, do you want to be my guest? I'm like, yes. Like, I always wanted to be in a collab, but I really am not like good with managing my time. So I know I would just like let people down, but I thought, okay, I can do one video, you know, like hopefully I can't let them down for like one video, but you know, if it was like every week, I know I couldn't do this. So, yeah, I'm so excited to be on this collab, and I'm Orly, by the way. So hi, nice to meet you. I'm Love Nectar 13, and I also make beauty videos and fashion videos and hair videos and makeup videos and all that kind of stuff. So I will have my channel down below, and you guys should subscribe. That would be awesome. And tell me you subscribe. Be like, I saw your video on All Around Beauty X. And if you already know me, then hi, sup, how's it going? Yeah, so I thought, I was like, what video should I make for this, you know, guest sort of thing? I mean, what does someone like that's a guest on All Around Beauty X even do? Because I'm the second day of the week and I'm filming this like on Sunday because I know I won't have time on Monday. So I'm like, okay, well, I won't even know what the first guest does on Monday. So I'm just kind of winging it. And I was thinking and I was like, I'll do sort of like a get to know me thing. That way you guys can like know who I am. So it's not just like, who is this random person replacing Paige for like a day. So yeah, I thought of like random like kind of questions and like facts to talk about myself. So basically this whole video is about me, which is pretty conceited. And yeah, you probably aren't even interested in me, but if you are, then you should stay watching. Yeah, stay watching. And I'm gonna talk about myself. So, okay, I'm gonna start off with like some super basic facts about me. First thing is, my name is Orly, and it's spelled O-R-L-Y. I always get like questions about what my name is, but it's on my channel, and yeah, I don't really say it in my videos. I'm like, hi, it's Orly, because I assume everyone knows me. I also assume people know facts about me, like in my videos, I'll be like, oh, you guys know this, and then people will be like, I don't know this, like random stuff. I'll be like, you guys know I love this product, and it's like, I don't know that. Okay, anyway, the second fact is I'm 14 and a half, and my birthday is on August 13th, and 1996, so yeah, I'm 14 and a half. And yeah, okay, I also say and yeah a lot, and so yeah, so just be prepared because I'll probably say it 40 times in this video. Okay, I have a dog named Slay, and she is a Labrador Retriever German Shepherd mix, and she's all black and she's so cute, and we rescued her from like a rescue organization and absolutely love her, and she's actually my first dog I've ever had. So yeah, okay. The last thing is that I have one sister. Oh wait, there's one more actually, and I live in California. Yeah, so don't stalk me, please. That I would appreciate that if you didn't. So yeah, okay, now I'm gonna talk about some random facts about makeup and beauty because this is a makeup and beauty collab channel. So I was like, that was kind of fancy. I was like, okay. Anyway, but I thought I would incorporate something about makeup in here. So the first thing is I have naturally curly hair. In case you can't tell, this is my natural hair, and I usually strain my hair for videos. I don't know, I just like it, just sort of because every day to school I wear my hair like this. I mean, unless I strain it, obviously, but usually it's straight like one day a week or 2 days a week or twice a month. Like, I mean, it's really random when I strain it, but for videos I like to strain it. But today I just got out of the shower and put some mousse in it and let it dry. So yeah, I have naturally curly hair, and it actually hasn't always been this curly. Like when I was younger, it was like wavy and really ugly. And when I mean younger, I mean like last year. But yeah, so that's what it looks like. And I really love my hair, and not to be like, yeah, I have amazing hair, you know, guys, I'm absolutely gorgeous. No, I kind of am like cocky in a way, but it's like a fake cocky. Like to my friends, I'm like, yeah, I'm so beautiful, but it's more like sarcasm. Cause that's another thing about me. I'm super sarcastic. And I said that in, I actually made a 5 random facts video about myself on my main channel, so I try not to include the same facts here just in case you already saw that one. But yeah, that's a fact that I put there. Okay, the next thing is, okay, my favorite high-end brand is MAC, and I know a lot of people are probably like, oh my god, everyone's favorite brand is MAC. But the reason I like it is because I think that they have really, really nice eyeshadows and lip glosses. I love the quality of their stuff. I mean, not every single thing, obviously, but the stuff I've tried, most of it, like I think 99% of the stuff I've bought, I like. It's not like the most expensive makeup there is, you know, like Dior or like, NARS is pretty expensive, but it's not like the cheapest stuff either. So yeah, that is my favorite high-end brand. And then my favorite low-end brand would probably be Maybelline. And that's because all my face products I use are from Maybelline, which is awesome because they're really inexpensive and they're really, really nice products. And then I also have a couple eyeshadows from there and my mascara and all that kind of stuff. And I really, really like it. And it's really accessible and really cheap. Okay, so now for the completely random facts. Like, I just like quickly wrote down all the facts I could think of that are kind of random about myself. They're probably not even that random, but they're just like things about me. So the first thing is I love to talk. That's why YouTube is perfect for me, because basically this is what it is. I'm talking about myself, which obviously I like to do, and about makeup, which obviously I like to do too, to camera, which is awesome because, I mean, when I talk to people in person, they're like, okay, shut up, it's my turn to talk. But now that I'm like, you know, behind a camera, like, and you guys are behind a screen watching this, like, even though I feel like I'm talking to you guys, you can't really tell me to shut up. I mean, I guess you could just leave the video, but I can just talk as long as I want. So basically this is perfect for me. Okay, the next thing is I am so weird. Like, in case you can't already pick up on it, like, I'm a freak. Like, okay, this is what I want you to do. If you've ever talked to me, or if you're my friend on YouTube, or if you're my friend in real life, and only like a couple of my friends in real life know about my videos, but, or if you're my mom, because she watches my videos, so hi, mom. But yeah, write in the comments below if I'm weird, because I mean, I'm sure you guys probably believe me, but I like having, you know, people like back me up on a point. But yeah, I'm just a really strange person. So, oh yeah, and all my YouTube friends like know, like the first time they started talking to me, they're like, whoa, you're so weird. Like, because like, okay, when I was like first starting YouTube videos, I kind of like was shy and stuff, so I wasn't really as weird as I am now. So then they would talk to me and be like, whoa, you're like a freak. And now they're like, okay, yeah, you're normal again, like in your videos, because I kind of got used to it. Okay, so the next thing is I only like food scents. And I know that's really, really weird, but like, okay, for example, I like Aqualina Pink Sugar perfume. Well, I don't really anymore, but I used to. And that's like all like sugary scents. I like DKNY Be Delicious, which is an apple scent. I like vanilla scents. I like cupcake scents. I like anything. Oh, yeah. Oh, also like Mango Mandarin from Bath & Body Works. I mean, any of that kind of stuff, I love. So I only have food scents. Oh, peppermint scent. Like, it's so funny. Like, one day I realized, I'm like, the only scents of stuff I buy are food. And to go along with that, I love eating. Like, honestly, if you guys want to talk about food with me, oh my god, I'd be so down for that. I seriously love food, and it's kind of like my best friend, besides my other best friend, which I'll talk about too, because she's someone that's very important in my life also. I got my splits on September 16th, 2010, and I used to dance, and used to is like a week ago. Like, I quit dance for, or took a break from dance, ballet, basically, like a month ago, and yeah, so I'm not doing that anymore, but I got my splits in September, so I should probably keep stretching so I don't lose them, because it took me a really long time to get there. And yeah, I'm just kind of taking a break from dance now. So, okay, the next thing is I love bright colors. And I know I'm just wearing white right now, which isn't very bright, but you can see my walls are very bright. What else is bright? My bedspread is really bright. You can't see it, but it's very bright and all colorful. Like, when you walk into my room, everything is just kind of bright and colorful. Like, I've walked into people's rooms that are just like, the walls are white and then they have like one color. I'm like, I couldn't do this. Like, I like bright colors. That's why I sometimes don't like hotels, because they're all like drab and boring, you know? So maybe I should like design a hotel or something and make it like super intense, and then someone would come in and be like, oh my god. Okay, so the next thing is I'm afraid of elevators, and I've kind of gone over the fear, but I just hate them. Okay, honestly, does anyone else like not like elevators? Because first of all, they're so claustrophobizing, and that's not even a word, but they are, honestly, because it's like, you're like, oh my god. And also, some days it depends how, like, what I'm feeling, but some days I really do not like human contact. I'm like, oh my god, don't touch me, especially like old creepy people that I don't know in elevators. And then just like, you're in this box like suffocating for like 30 seconds, and then also I'm afraid I'm gonna get stuck in it and die. And yeah, I just really don't enjoy elevators. Okay, the next thing is I love to sing. I do have like a good voice, I think. Like, I'm not like the best ever. I'm in choir now at school, and yeah, so I was thinking about making a video singing, but I'm not sure, because like, okay, if people from my school, like random people, find out I make beauty videos, whatever, who cares, I like it. But if they find out that I sing on the internet and then they're like, wow, you suck, that'd be embarrassing, you know? So yeah, I mean, I'm not like the best, but I'm not like the worst, I think. But I really, really, really love to sing. Honestly, my parents sometimes are like, Orly, shut up, because like, I'm sitting in my room just like belting it out, or in the shower just belting out like crazy. I love to sing, and I've always been like that. So yeah, I just never shut up. Okay, so the next random fact about me is I love trying new things. Like, I kind of get afraid of a lot of things, like going on like intense roller coasters or, you know, going like just trying like really weird stuff or trying new food. Well, I don't get afraid of trying new food, but I get afraid of like trying intense stuff, but I always do it. Like, there's this one ride that I went on at a fair once with my best friend and I was like petrified to go on, but I did it anyway and I love trying new things. Like, it's so exciting for me, even if I get scared before, I like love it. And like, I love trying new food and I love meeting new people and I just like love doing new things. And you know, cause I just really am not the type of person that can just like stand still or like shut up for like 5 seconds. So I love like just new things that I'm like, ah. I'm super close to my mommy and daddy, and I know you guys are probably like, you call them mommy and daddy and you're 14 and a half. Yes, I do. And then some of you are probably like, you're only 14 and a half. So yeah, that's understandable. But I love my parents. Like, honestly, they are the best. Not only are they the best parents in the world, like, so I'm sorry, they're better than your parents, just because doesn't everyone think their parents are the best in the world? I mean, unless you hate your parents, so I'm sorry about that if you hate them. But yeah, I think everyone does. I mean, unless you're like going through that teenage phase that you're like, oh, F the world, like I hate my parents, all that kind of stuff. But most people like their parents, I think. Do you like your parents? I like my parents. Okay, so I have three more random facts about me. And okay, the first one is I have a bestest friend in the world named Davina, and I absolutely love her, and she watches all my videos and makes fun of me. Like, she'll be like, hey guys, so today I'm gonna be doing like, and it's just really funny. And then she'll probably like be like, so guess who talked about me in their video? And she's gonna reference this part of my video that I'm referencing her. And she reads all my tweets and she like stalks me, even though like I talk to her like every 5 minutes in real life. She feels the need to stalk me on the internet, which is really weird. But yeah, I've known her since third grade and we are pretty close. Love her. Okay, so the second to last one now is I wish I had superpowers, like something really cool. Cause that would just be awesome. And then the last one is kind of boring, but I play volleyball now. I play on a club team and we won our first match yesterday. We won two matches and I got my serve over in the game because like I never get it over during the game because I suck at serving. But yeah, I got it over. Okay, and those are all the facts about me. This video is super, super long, so hopefully I can edit it down. That's another fact about me. Oh my god, my videos are always so long. Like, Christy was looking and it's like 12 minutes, 12 minutes, 12 minutes, 5 minutes. Yeah, but that's like a video that it's like, you know, really quick like announcement or something like that. I mean, honestly, they're all super long. But yeah, thank you guys so much for having me on this collab. I feel very, very honored. Honestly, this is so cool. It's like the sisterhood bonding experience I never had. And yeah, I love you, Paigey. I'm so happy I could be your guest. And you guys should all go subscribe to my channel because that would make me super happy. So yeah, and thumbs up this video and subscribe to this channel because this channel is awesome. And yeah, that's basically it. I hope you guys enjoyed getting to know me, and I will hopefully talk to you later. Bye.